Good morning students. In our previous video, I explain you the types of non-finite verbs. Here verb which is in two form, finite and non-finite. Non-finite is also in three types, infinitive, gerund, participle. In previous video, I explain you the infinitive. Now, today I explain you the gerund. The ing form of an English verb when used as a noun is called the gerund. When ing form of the verb is used as noun, that is called gerund. So a gerund has the characteristics of a noun as well as of a verb. So here one exercise is given to you. Like, I proposed to start a new business. This sentence is in to infinitive, means here to start. So we convert it into using gerund. So I proposed starting a new business. Does she intend to live here forever? Does she intends living here forever? I won't permit him to come here. I won't permit him coming here. It was a big problem to continue the work. So it was a big problem continuing the work. It is not difficult to learn this poem. It is not difficult learning this poem. Now here, combine the following sentence by using gerunds. Now some hints are given. Like, you should not smoke and it is harmful for your health. So we have to combine this sentence, begin with smoking. So smoking is harmful for your health. The sentence become smoking is harmful for your health. Second, he worked hard. He got very good marks. By plus gerund. So by working hard, he got very good marks. Third, she found her lost child. She felt very happy. Hint are on plus gerund. So she felt very happy on finding her lost child. Fourth, she wanted to buy something. Some rings, she went to bazaar. For plus gerund, this one is a hint. She went to bazaar for buying some rings. Fifth, she talks to stranger. Her grandfather disapproves of it. Possessive plus gerund. So her grandfather disapproves of talking to strangers. So like that, we have to convert or combine the gerunds. So students, your homework is to complete your workbook on your gerund exercise. Thank you. On next video, I explain you the participle. Thank you.